Hey guys, so
less than 1 minute, I guess,
we just got a puppy, and I'm here with my little sister, and we just got a puppy yesterday, and it's really cute. It's a German short hair pointer, and we're gonna decide to get a husky, but we didn't. I have to tell you a whole bunch of it right now about the puppy. So they're from Indiana. They're all German short hair pointers, and we named it Gus, and we got German short hair pointer perfect heart disease or something, and now we have a new one. Yeah, dog cancer, and now we have a new puppy. So here it is.
Here is our puppy. Let me make a fast video.
Oh, he just woke up.
Oh, look at him.
He's so cute.
Well, the point is, you say, like, I have family in Japan, I won't be here. I'm working hard on finding my other sons. Like, put something up on the door or whatever.
I'm lucky enough, you can maybe hear him.
No, we've seen it.
It's all white right there.
Well, it's
he's really cute. And this is a dog toy. Yeah. It's where he sleeps too.
Yeah, but we can show him his crate.
This is his crate now. This is our crate. It's not our crate. It's the puppy's crate. Here it is. So here. This is where he sleeps. But he doesn't actually sleep on this. He sleeps on the blanket he's sleeping on right now. We put the blanket in there. So it's more comfortable for him. This is his collar. And this is Frisbee for him. And we have a good backyard, so he can run around. There are a lot of stuff. Yeah. He gets distracted very, very easily. He gets distracted very easily. And yeah. Well, I hope you guys like that video about our new puppy. I will be posting more videos about him. So, bye guys.
Okay.